War D. Meredith, Grace, Warson. Lauren, Christina, Wazak. Dustin, Raymond, Waterhouse. Luke, Raymond, Wofford. Cameron, James, Westbury. Reese, Matthew, Whitehill. Caitlin, Marion, Williams. Jacob, Lars, Wilson. Laura, Marie, Wood. John, Zhu. Anthony, Joseph, Yakovone. John, Yao. Fletcher, Zhang. William, Zhang. Victor, Jean, Zhao. Patrick, Jachem, Zing. Sarah, Juan, Lee, Zilikowski. The officers for the class of 2021, Treasurer, Veronica Yuzi Shu. Secretary, Carter Michael Purple. Vice President, Amelia Tullery. President of the class of 2021, Viraj Jaraman.
That's a lot of names. How about a round of applause for our deans for reading all those names? Congratulations to all of our graduates. Now it's time to rock the house. Members of the Class 21 Rock Band, please join us up. Four. I lived by one republic.
job. 2021, that is the best song ever. Woo! Great job. You guys can take a seat. Class of 2021, seniors, minutes from alum status. Let's let these classmates get back to their seats. This is a little off program, off script, but hasn't everything been for the last 15 or 16 months? Thank you, Mr. Antonelli, for allowing me one last chance to speak to this class, a class I and we will never forget. Whew. I wrote you a letter in your yearbook, and it began something like this. Who would have ever thought your high school career would have looked like this at the end? When the world shut down last March, everything you and we planned for and hoped for this class of 2021 came to a halt. Within days, both teaching and learning had to be reinvented. We were all forced to figure it out. On the one-year anniversary of the pandemic, a 18-year-old California senior said this: for some, it was a time of reflection. For many, it was a dark period of isolation. For a generation, it was a defining collective experience. But as Robin so eloquently said in her address to all of you, you didn't want to be that collective experience and have it a bad thing. You learned from it, you moved on. This was the second theme in the yearbook that I wrote to you. This class persevered. The definition of perseverance: continued effort to do or achieve something despite difficulties. Continued effort to do or achieve something despite difficulties. That you did over and over again. And all of us did, but collectively, you as a class of 2021 showed us perseverance to its best. We planned and we canceled. We brought you together on this field, a week apart, just to make the two and the one for your yearbook. You did it. You lined up 6 feet apart with masks on, facing that way for the yearbook photographer to take your picture. We didn't give up. We weren't going to not have that picture in there. We got it. You jumped rope like five-year-olds at your t-shirt pickup party. You played kickball in the Senior Olympics. We kept you apart until your last day of school, April 16th, that Friday, as we've all talked about, the snow day. And thank God, Mr. Olson, you did not cancel school that day. Thank God. And the prom, 3 nights, we couldn't pull you into one, but 3 nights you figured it out. You either danced in the moonlight or you danced in the thunder and lightning, but you danced. You did it. Perseverance through good and fun at its best. Class of 2021, you lifted us up all year long. You kept Westford Academy going, all grades. You completed your courses behind computer screens and in person in masks. You walked through the senior entrance on your A pod and your B pod days, and you smiled and said hello behind those masks. Mr. Antonelli and I hated when we had to miss a morning seeing you. You pulled together, and we all, teachers, administration, parents, central office, watched you as you earned your diploma today. You showed character in the face of a year that changed everything. Hold on to what you took from these past 15 or 16 months. Learn from it. We will. Keep what was good, and we will eventually say goodbye to that that was not. And know this, you can do hard things. You can put things into perspective and make the most of what you've been given. Keep smiling, whether masked or not. Alone, this was a very tough, long year and a half. Together, it was much better with all of you. We did this. We will never forget the class of 2021. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ms. Murphy. Our closing remarks today from our class president, Raj Raman. Join me on stage.
Congratulations, everyone. To every member of the class of 2021, I'm so proud of the work that you've put in to reach this milestone, and I'm so glad that we've gone on this journey together. We've been through so much to reach this point, but take a quick second to reflect, take pride in the accomplishment. The binder. One second. I'd like to start with some brief but essential thank yous from the class of 2021. To all the family and friends in the audience, thank you so much for your endless love and support. To the teachers, administration, staff, Mr. Antonelli, no words will ever suffice to explain how appreciative we are of the effort you put in every day to create an environment where we feel comfortable to be ourselves and take advantage of the opportunities you present us. So from the entire class of 2021, it's my honor to say thank you. Our high school journey has been unlike any before. If there's anything our unique experience has taught me, it's that time is very relative. Those fourth lunch long blocks that we always dreaded seem to last longer than the entire quarantine, but these 4 years of high school have passed in the blink of an eye. It seems almost impossible that those class periods we thought would never end have miraculously compounded into weeks, semesters, school years, and now high school. We often struggle to value the moments we're living in until they inevitably pass into memory. Now, the laughs at the lunch table, the groans in the classroom, and even those awkward hallway interactions where you're not quite sure what the appropriate distance is to say hi to someone, will all be remembered fondly. Use them as reminders to cherish the present. As we move on to the next stage of life, continue to experience each moment with a fresh perspective. During my time at Westford Academy, I've taken a lot of classes. But the most important truth that I've learned is that education is much more than academic. I've learned to be confident in what I know and comfortable with what I don't know yet. As such, I've learned to approach each moment with an open mind and a willingness to have my perspective shift. I've learned that true agents of change recognize that progress starts as a difficult search for ignorance within themselves, as a small but hard-fought ripple. But it's that resiliency through the difficulties that leads to waves of change which drive us forward. Discomfort comes hand in hand with progress. So we must continue to disrupt the norm to leave room for the succession of a better future. I say continue because it's a mindset that's already permeated our class. In the last year alone, our generation has inspired tremendous amounts of change. During the pandemic, we brought together communities in support of Black Lives Matter, reshaping the way we think of racial equality. We've driven movements to increase acceptance and inclusion of the LGBTQ+ community. Our generation even bankrupted a $1 billion hedge fund as a joke just to expose the corrupt nature of wealth accumulation in this country. These events all share one commonality. We've recognized the power we have to enact change. In closing, I'd like to leave you with this final reflection. I attended a private school from kindergarten through fourth grade. All my friends lived as far as an hour away from me, and there were no kids in my neighborhood. Although I was young, I still remember feeling utterly disconnected. I moved to Westford in the fifth grade. For me, I was fortunate enough to learn firsthand of this town's uncanny ability to include a person in its community, an ability which has been kindled by everyone here today to support us. Those that feel included are more likely to pay that inclusion forward. As such, we have that quality of inclusiveness inside ourselves. It's ingrained in us. So as we move to wherever the next stages of our lives take us, bring that quality with you. Reach out to people. Establish and maintain connections. Surround yourself with diverse communities that you build. Leverage those communities to continue to inspire the progress that you are passionate about. Remember that awareness drives change, and it's our responsibility as the next generation to never settle for the status quo. So with those thoughts in mind, I say congratulations, Westford Academy, class of 2021. Thank you for your time, and I wish you the best that the future has to offer. Mr. Antonelli, I now present to you the class of 2021. Please join me in turning your tassels from the left to the right side. Stand up.